Opto-Camp helped me decide that I wanted to be a part of Berkeley's program because it was so immersive. It really made me understand what it would be like if I lived here, if I lived, you know, down the street, because we got to stay in dorms just off campus, and what a commute would be like, what the walk to school would feel like, getting to see the inside of the pre-clinic and how unique it was compared to other programs. I really got to learn more about the curriculum and how you get to go to clinic on day one of year one. Opto-Camp really asked some interesting questions, even at the very beginning. I remember they asked, "Are you sure you want to be an optometrist?" And I was shocked. I was like, "Well, yeah, that's why I'm here." No, it was a really good question because it was a self-reflective moment of, do you know what optometry is and what you're in for? I knew this was a place I wanted to learn, and it already started to feel like home because everyone was so friendly, and any student that I passed within the camp or otherwise, just the optometry students made it feel so welcoming and so helpful. So I just wanted to be here.